this is a left lateral view of the thorax. Left lateral means that we're going to lay her on her left side and not her right side. She's technically in semi-lateral recumbency. So once we get ready to go, we're going to flip her over to the other side. So I'm going to get her in standing position to measure her. Come on. And when we're measured, we want to kind of feel where her scapula is. And that's about where it is. She's got tiny shoulders. So I'm going to measure about here, which is about the thickest part of her heart, or her thorax. And this is also about where her heart would lie. So if you were to feel where her scapula is, that's about where it ends. And if you just run it vertically all the way down, that's about where our heart's going to lie. So that's essentially where our primary beam is going to lay or focus on. And that's where we're going to measure. She's measuring about 17. For KBP and 1/30th of time. But I remember her lateral for her abdomen for the GI series. It was very overexposed, so I'm going to bump that up a little bit to about an 82. I'm going to keep that time. So about an 82 or 84 KBP, and I'm going to keep the time up. I'm going to increase it to about 15%. And 84 is about where I'm going to go. So, then we have our thyroid shields. Then we have our, I don't know if you can see, can't see, there you go. We have our thyroid shields, we have our dosimeter badges, and, we have our lead aprons, and we have our gloves. Do you want to keep your gloves or anything? Okay. We have our own favorite pair of gloves. So we're going to go ahead and get her in lateral recumbency, left lateral recumbency. Looking to see what my view looks like. She has such a large rib cage. By the way, we may still see some of that barium in her. And sometimes the reason why we would do a left lateral of the thorax rather than a right lateral of the thorax. Sure, back a little bit. So we can see a different aspect of the heart. I'm going to pull her forelimbs as far cranial as I can. And essentially, you want to do a view where her lungs are completely inspired. So she's got air in her lungs. So I'm going to try to see if I can't time that right. She's panting. So, let's see what we can do. Alright. better view of the pond for the lungs as well. See what's going on with them. Good girl. Turn this around so we can see that this is kind of a left lateral, and that's what it said, left thorax lateral, and that's my label information for my radiograph. So you can see, still see some of the barium in her stomach and in her abdomen, but you see how large her rib cage is, and thorax is the rib cage, and you want to include the entire rib cage with your thorax. A lot of doctors want to flip this around just because they're used to looking at things the other way. So if I wanted to, I could mirror image it,
yes.
Just that way I can see. But you see the joint of my scapula. Humeral and scapular joint. That is her scapula. You see all of her thorax. You see her trachea, or her bronchi actually bifurcating into her lungs. This would be her heart, her diaphragm, her liver, part of her stomach. That actually looks pretty good. I'm pleased with how that looks, even the exposure of it, so I'll save that one. But that's how you do a left lateral of a thorax.